In northern Japan, far from anywhere, we all lived in her secret fortress, trapped in her fortress.
We were given to Cho's hidden court as children. It amused her to have a human honor guard. Not that she needed guarding. Sometimes, it was her pleasure to have a Sanloa hunter to pass through her ranks and into the court.
This was how it was, every day. Some new horror, some new punishment, some new boastful exercise of her complete power over us. Every day was slavery. Every day was death. And we had to watch it all.
Cho was ancient and arrogant. She had lived forever where no army could reach her. No superior power could end her. We just watched and learned.
We spent years studying how she lived, studying how she fought. We learned from her every victory, memorized her every weakness. The development of plans to end her.
We read her books and listened to her legend and wished only for the chance to free our people from her teeth.